this tech tip video, we will show you how to connect your SMA inverter with built-in Wi-Fi to a local wireless network using the web user interface. To complete this task, you are going to need a wireless-enabled smart device, such as a smartphone, tablet, or laptop. After connecting to the inverter's local wireless network, open a browser and navigate to the IP address 192.168.12.3. You can complete this process either as an installer or as a user. For this example, we'll complete as a user. Enter the password that was set during commissioning. If you don't have this password, contact your installer or else contact the SMA service for a password unlock key. After logging into the inverter's web user interface, if we scroll to the bottom, we can see in the bottom left-hand corner that there is an Ethernet IP address, but no WLAN IP address. This is because the inverter is not connected to a local wireless network. So let's connect it to one now. In the top right-hand corner from the menu, select Device Parameters. Before scrolling down, click Editing Parameters. Scroll down to the System Communication tab, and then select the WLAN tab. Here we can see that a number of networks have already been found. If you can't see your network here, you can select the Perform Scan and Execute, and then save the settings at the top to find the network. We're going to connect to the network Sunny Cafe. Open the Security tab, and for the SSID, put in the network name exactly as it appears above. If the network you're connecting to is protected by a password, you'll need to input that password into this field. Take care, as the password may be case sensitive. Scroll back to the top, where you can review the changes before clicking Save All. If we navigate to the home screen, and then scroll back to the bottom, in the bottom left-hand side, we'll now see that we have a WLAN IP address issued. This means that the inverter has now been connected to the local wireless network. You can now register the system on Sunny Portal or Sunny Places to access other features and monitoring capabilities.